Hello everyone! In this video, let's understand how to draw the Anatropous Ovule.